Okay, so, I've actually lost track of what part we're on. Probably six, maybe, I don't remember. I think I, we just finished, Hornet Man, and I think I said we're gonna do Tornado Man. This is part two of my recording. I don't know if I'd call it attempt two, considering I didn't really stop playing. I just decided to stop the recording and restart it. But yeah, like, I've been having some trouble with this stage, especially those things right there. I know that they rotate and whatnot, but I just feel more comfortable if I keep jumping. But that doesn't help in the second half of the stage, because for that I actually do have to let the thing rotate. Green scroll for the win! Ice physics! Funny that it's just faster to jump when you're on ice physics than it is to run. So now that concrete shot is very useful, and I'm very glad that I chose to do that one first. So there is wind physics here, whenever I jump. So this is where it becomes a bit of a problem. Because if I were to jump on these, I wouldn't, I'd have to deal with the wind physics as well, so. Now the wind physics are gonna go the other way. Nice. Is that life worth it? I don't think it is, but I'm going to try. I'm actually making it to Tornado Man. So I know who the bosses are that are weak to these two, but I still have Satellite and Concrete Shot. I don't know if Tornado Man will be weak to any of these, but might as well try at least. Doesn't look like that's it. What about Satellite? Doesn't look like that's it either. Oh! jumping is probably not a good thing in this. Well, now we know. Well, he wouldn't happen to be have like a second weakness, would he? Don't think so. Seem too hard if I one could hit him. And and if I could keep the pattern up of like it seems that it goes where the tornadoes seem to go where you go, so though I could be wrong on that. Doesn't look like I needed that E-tank, but oh well, I used it anyway. Oh my god, this is probably the shortest video that I've had. Tornado blah. More news? Finally get rushed yet? Funny. So we just finished that. I guess we'll go into Galaxy Man next and finish this side off and then finish that side off, so...